Hi, this is Ian Van Tuyl, and this is the video walkthrough for the 1991 Pacific Seacraft 37. This particular vessel is located here in San Diego, California, at Marina Cortez. As you can see here, we have a really nice vessel. It has been kept in just pristine condition. The teak tow rail was just sealed. The boat has just been waxed. And when you look at this vessel in its components, you can definitely tell that this is a true offshore voyage maker. Notice the chain plates that are through bolted into the hull itself. You know, large style cleats found throughout the vessel. We have accommodation for a life raft that mounts on that stainless steel rack here found up on the cabin top. Also, the canvas has just been recently redone. This is a really high-end canvas. It almost represents coconut husk in a sense. As we step aboard the vessel, we're going to notice we have really nice solar panels mounted up on the Dodger with custom mounts. We have great stainless steel grab rails. Solid rails on the top side leading aft into the cockpit for a great safety. And then here into the cockpit we have a great lazarette locker to starboard, and then two behind the helmsman, and then a third one behind the cockpit itself. Also, it's set up for a rear anchor system, as you can see here. And then this is the stainless steel post that houses the radar. So here at the helm, we're going to have our nav pod. The pod itself consists of a C90 wide chart plotter GPS with radar integrated into it. This is a Raymarine tri-data, and then we have the Simrad autopilot. Engine instrument controls are down below right here, so when you're sitting at the wheel you have full control of visibility. Coming down below the vessel, we have the galley off to the starboard side. We have a double stainless steel sink with a top loading trash can. We also have a two burner stove and oven, and then a very large refrigerator here. So with two doors to accommodate that, but you can see just how deep this refrigerator is. Lots of cabinet space found throughout the galley as well. We have, this is a like for fruit and what have you, a little bin for that. We have a 12 volt fan, and then additional stowage and cabinetry above the sink. So here at the nav station, this is where our AC-DC panel is. We have our VHF radio, our single sideband. This is where it is mounted with its modem here. But just a great nav station, a great area to sit in and plot your courses and what have you. Located behind the nav station is the aft pipe berth. This berth, we're housing sails, cockpit cushions, and what have you back here. So really nice, layout from the aft pipe berth to the nav station itself. Some of the things that really stand out to me about this vessel is it has newer equipment. You know, like I mentioned, it has the ICOM 802 VHF, C90 wide chart plotter, great autopilot on it. It also houses five AGM batteries totaling 525 amp hours of battery capacity, solar panels, all LED lighting. This is definitely set up for cruising. So if you're looking for that perfect boat to do the Bahaha in, or to just take off, this is something to definitely consider. So located behind this beautiful picture here is the flat screen television. So this is a cover for the flat screen television. You're going to notice it has Bose speakers to starboard and port. And then this black box that's located here, this is an HD antenna for the television. So you'll get HD TV. lots of stowage and spot places for books and shelving. You know, a great bench seat. The table itself has a leaf here that lifts up so, you know, people can sit all around the table. A very great use of space. You know, the floors, the woodwork and cabinetry on this vessel is just truly gorgeous. This is a very stout, strong, you know, vessel for, you know, great offshore use. Just up forward is our head. Here, this is a manual head. We have the stainless steel sink, and then out of the sink faucet itself, this is also your shower. So this lifts up right out, and we have a full shower. Lots of stowage and cabinet space, you know, in the head as well, too. And then a teak grate over the toilet, so it allows you to sit down and take a shower if you want. Also, a lot of great handholds found throughout the vessel. Across from the head is your double hanging locker space here, so you have great hanging locker space. Shelving throughout, a nice bench seat to sit down and, you know, put your shoes on or, you know, what have you. And then a great forward bed here. So this is a really nice large bed. You have three opening hatches to side and then one overhead for ventilation. And then walking back through the salon, give you a different point of view from here. So at the bottom of this video, you're going to see some information about the vessel. I've also included a link to the full listing because there is just too much on this vessel to get it all in today. So I hope you found this video helpful and informative. If you'd like more information on this particular vessel, the Pacific Seacraft 37, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tuyl, at any time, day or night. My number is 619-507-4416. Thank you again, and I do look forward to hearing from you.